guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be talking about Zack Snyder and Jared Leto in Zack Snyder's Justice League. So it was recently revealed by the Hollywood Reporter that Jared Leto's Joker will be in Zack Snyder's Justice League. Now, as much as weird and unexpected this news was, it kind of confirmed one thing. We will be seeing more of Jared Leto's Joker throughout the DCEU. So, from what I think about this, this is great news. We will finally see Jared Leto's Joker reappear again for all the people who didn't hate his Suicide Squad Joker in Justice League. Like me, I was perfectly fine with this performance. I wanted to see where it would go. But then people started ridiculing him. And then, yeah. But now we might actually see more of him. And the Hollywood Reporter is a trusted resource and a news article. So, yeah. I'm excited for this. If you guys are excited for this. And also, people want the Ayer cut to come out, because ever since Batman vs. Superman was released, Warner Brothers changed the Suicide Squad up a bit to make it more like Guardians of the Galaxy, but then that failed. And now a lot of people are putting like hashtag release the Ayer cut. So it might lean towards the Ayer cut of Suicide Squad. So yeah, I'm excited for this. Let me know if you're excited too. We also might see Jared Leto and Ben Affleck's Batman interact with each other, which is great. I have been wanting to see that since 2016. So, yeah. So, let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. So I can keep on today on everything that goes on in the Marvel life. Or DC life.